Okay, in this video, we're going to look at spoofing an email. Now, the first thing I want to do is make sure that my Exchange box is up and running. So, I'm going to connect up to Outlook Express and I'm going to create an email and just send it to myself. So, I'm going to send it to the administrator at classroom.com and just put in a test message. Okay, let's send it to myself and hit a send and receive. We see we've got a message bounce back, so our exchange box is obviously working. Okay, so let's delete that. Now what I'm going to do is spoof an email address. I'm going to use it using the Telnet protocol. So I'm going to go into a command prompt and I'm going to enter Telnet. Now from here I want the output to come back to me, so I'm going to set local echo. And now from here, I'm going to go into open 192.168.1.200 on port 25. Now I'm authenticated. What I need to do is do an extended hello. Now, what I'm going to do is spoof the email. So I'm going to do a mail from, and let's have one from BillGates@Microsoft.com. Okay, let's send it to a recipient of administrator@classroom.com. And with that done, what we'll do is we'll type in our data, which is effectively our message. Okay, so we'll escape out of this by hitting enter, full stop, enter. Now, if I quit out of the Telnet and exit out of the command prompt, let's go and hit send and receive. And we can see I've got an email now from BillGates@Microsoft.com. And if I click on it, they're offering me a huge pay rise.